I'm gonna take it slow. I'm not gonna rush the stroll, so she can get a sensual seduction. So I can get a sensual seduction. So we can get a sensual seduction. Sensual seduction. I was all in the club, having a drink, blowing on the sweet, when I peeped this little freak out. I was all in the bar when Drifter, Shorty Red came on, then she hit the floor now. With a see-through dress, long hair, light brown eyes, looking like Miss Bo P. And a player note, if I take her home with them real thick hips, you're so right, I'm gon' be. So I approached the chick with the real pretty face, nice curves on her with the little bitty waist. I whispered in her ear, little mama, what you drink? I know that you a freak, but you know I ain't gon' say shit.
Sensual seduction. Sensual seduction. Sensual seduction.
All the time, anytime. Sensual seduction.
Here's my big congratulations,
Clarence, want your wings?
You bet.
Go save that guy.
Okay.
I'm getting out of this crummy little town. I'm going to see the world.
You wouldn't consider staying here and running the bank, would you?
Hells no. Hey, your dad died, and we need you to stay here and run the bank.
Crap!
You want the moon? I'll throw a lasso around it and pull it down. Where are you two going on this here now, honeymoon?
We're getting out of this crappy little town.
Don't look now, but there's something funny going on over there at the bank.
We want all of our money.
We don't actually have all of your money here.
We can use our honeymoon money.
Crap! Uh-oh, I just lost $8,000.
Ah!
You're worth more dead than alive. I'm gonna kill myself.
Help! Help! Ah! Whoa! Help!
How'd you fall in?
I jumped in to save you. I'm your guardian angel.
Oh, yeah? Wish I'd never been born.
Here's what things would be like without you.
Take me home, pal. I ain't never seen you before in my life. Get the hell out of my bar. Honey, don't you know me?
Who the hell are you?
Your brother died. You weren't there to save him.
Get me out of here! Yay! Hello, Bedford Falls! Merry Christmas, movie house! She did it! She told a few people you were in trouble, and they went all over town collecting money.
To my big brother, the richest man in town.
Look, Daddy, every time a bell rings, an angel gets his wings.
Atta boy, Clarence.